solved examples. First, the correct IUPAC name of the following compound. Here, this compound having 3CHO. Whenever compound having 3CHO, here no possibility to take all CHOs carbon. That's why here we take a longest 2-carbon chain which having CHO as a substituent. Here numbering start from first carbon. First carbon here attached with 2CHO. Here ethane substituted compound, and the name of this compound is ethane 112-tricarbaldehyde is a correct name. But 2-formyl butane dienyl is not a correct name. That's why here the correct name is 112-ethane-tricarbaldehyde. Here principal group is CHO. Second, the correct IUPAC name of this compound. This compound having CHO, CO and CN. Here main functional group is aldehyde. That's why the name is first 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 5-carbon chain. Basically nitrile is a main functional group. That's why suffix use of nitrile, CHO and CO here use as a prefix. The prefix of CHO is formyl and prefix of CO is oxo. The name is, the correct IUPAC name is 2-formyl-3-oxo-pentene-nitrile is the correct name. CN's carbon also count in a main chain. In nitrile, carbon easily we can count. But in case of isocyanide, in isocyanide NC carbon not possible to take in main chain. In case of isocyanide, nitrogen come in between carbon chain. That's why here we easily count the chain. Third, all the following IUPAC comes names are correct except one name. In first, 1-chloro-1-ethoxypropane. This is a correct. Second, 1-amino-1-ethoxypropane. Third, 1-ethoxy-2-propanol. All the following IUPAC names are correct except here 4 names. First we write the names. All the following IUPAC names are correct except, all the given IUPAC names are correct except 1-amino-1-ethoxypropane. All are correct. 1-chloro-1-ethoxypropane correct. 1-ethoxy-2-propanol is correct. 1-ethoxy-1-propanamine is also correct. That's why only second is wrong name. IUPAC name of the following compound. This is ester. IUPAC name of the following compound. CH3CO, CHCOCH3, COOCH3. IUPAC name of this compound, CH3CO, CHCOCH3, COOCH3. This compound having main functional group is a ester and oxo. Here we see one acetyl group. COCH3 group is known as acetyl group. Here numbering start from ester's carbon. 4-carbon chain we can form here. Second carbon attached with acetyl, third carbon attached with oxo. The name of this compound in esters we start with alkyl, here methyl. Then 2-acetyl, 3-oxo, Butanoid is the name of this compound. Methyl 2-acetyl-3-oxo-butanoid is the name. IUPAC name of this compound. This is a ester. 1, 2, 3, 4 main carbon chain having 4 carbon. Second carbon attached with acetyl. Third carbon attached with oxo. The name of this compound is methyl 2-acetyl-3-oxo-butanoid.